बड़ा इवेंट है, मानव जी खुद आए।
आप कहाँ घुसी आ रही है मैडम?
के साथ
क्यों? लेकिन
क्या मुझे कुछ सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है, इतना शोर है। मैं क्या कहना चाहूंगा, आओ, इतना शोर करते हो यार तुम, ये अच्छी बात नहीं है। जहाँ जाते हो ये शोर मचाते हो, कमाल है यार। 2 मिनट्स तो 2 मिनट्स।
अरे शुक्र मैं लूट रहा हूँ, मुबारकबाद लूट रहा हूँ।
थैंक यू सर। आपने देखी, मजा आया? हाँ, गुड स्टफ, गुड, वेरी गुड। आप सबने पद्मावत फिल्म देखी? देखी, अच्छी है, अच्छी लगी? वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड,
वेरी गुड।
हाँ यार, रिकॉर्ड ब्रेकिंग। अवार्ड्स, अवार्ड्स का पता नहीं, आई होप सब ऊपर वाले के हाथ में। हाँ जी,
सबसे पहले तो
हाँ, क्या
जानना चाहेंगे?
हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल। हाँ जी, रोहन और वरुण के लिए आए हैं। हाँ जी बिल्कुल, बोलिए बोलिए, पूछे पूछे। Should I tell you the truth about Rohan Shrestha? Okay, so Rohan and I have actually grown up together, and we know each other since we were like in lower KG, and we were in the same school, same college, and we've been pretty much best friends all my life. So I'm extremely proud of him. Let me begin with just saying that I'm proud of everything that he's achieved. His father is a legendary photographer, but Rohan is someone who's made his mark at a very young age, is recognized as one of the most eminent, most prominent photographers in the country, and I'm very, very proud of him. And most importantly for me, you know, he's growing as an artist, and I can see that. You know, when I was a struggling actor and he was a struggling photographer, we used to go to his father's studio after hours and take photos, and he used to experiment with photography and I used to experiment with different looks and whatnot. So we've come a long way together. You know, now we do professional shoots for big brands together, and it feels very surreal that he's a professional photographer of such great repute and he's shooting me for a brand campaign. It's quite an insane feeling. I'm filled with pride to witness his achievements, and that too at such a young age. And like I was coming back to my point, what's most important for me is that Rohan keeps growing as an artist. You know, his craft, if you see his earlier work, and then you see how it evolved and where it's come today. You know, his craft is evolving. He's just getting better and better. Just this morning I saw a cover for a film magazine and I was like, man, Rohan, this is just insane, you know. He's according to me one of the best in the business, and I'm extremely, extremely proud of him.